Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, two dice are thrown. The events A, B and C are as follows. Event A is getting an even number on the first die. Event B is getting an odd number on the first die. Event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the dice less than equal to 5. Now describe the event A but not C. Let us see the solution to this question. Now we are given how are the events A, B and C are described. Now what we do is, since we have to describe the event A but not C, so first of all we write down the sample space for event A and sample space for event C. So we see that this is the sample space for event A that we've already seen in earlier parts of this question. Now we have to find the sample space for event C. Now event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the dice as less than equal to 5. That means the sum of the two numbers that we get on two dice can be 5 or less than that. So that will be, we see 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 6, and 4, 1. Here we see that we cannot have 3, 6. So these are the sample points of the sample space C. Now we have to describe the event A but not C. So we'll take out all the sample points that are there in A, but they should not be in C. Or we can say that we have to describe the event A minus C. We'll simply subtract all the sample points of C from the sample space A. So on subtracting the sample space C from sample space A, we get this sample space. That is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.